It's your girl Kimberly. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm here just like updating you guys on the struggles that, let's talk about struggles about losing weight. So if you're struggling to losing weight, which I think everybody does struggle to lose weight when they're trying. For me, I decided to go to the nutritionist and lose weight because I was starting to have some health issues, which I was really scared. I used to get really tired just climbing on the bed, going upstairs. My knees were like hurting, and I was like, why are they hurting? My wrist was hurting. I think I have like arthritis or something. My bones were hurting. I was getting tired easily. And I looked myself in the mirror and I just looked like, I just felt really bad. I didn't have energy. My energy was low. I got tired of standing. I only can stand for like 20, 30 minutes and I had to sit down. Because I was tired. When I was walking, my feet were like swollen and I didn't feel good. And I just didn't feel good. I just felt like, I felt really sick. So I decided to go to a nutritionist. I always struggle with losing weight. I always like drink pills to lose weight. But those do work in, they do work, like when you try it, they work for a little bit, but then you get stuck, and that's the problem that I always had. I get stuck, and I didn't see any results, and I just quit. I was like, you know what, this is stupid, this is not working. It only worked for a couple of days, and then I just get stuck. I was just like not, I was exercising, but then I got stuck, and then I forgot, and I was just too lazy to get up and exercise. And I was like, you know what, this is not working. So I just quit. So I tried the Slim Fast one because I've seen like the results of other people who were like really, really, really thin, and they went and they were like, you know, losing a lot of weight. And I was like, I should try Slim Fast. But again, you tried it, you exercised, but didn't work again. So there I go again, not doing the Slim Fast. I was like, Slim Fast don't work for me. I'd probably work for other people, but for me, it just didn't work. So, so there we go. I'm trying to lose another weight. So now I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go to a nutritionist. I've never been to a nutritionist before. I was like, you know, what is a nutritionist like? Are they gonna give you pills? Are they gonna give you stuff for you not to eat a lot of candy or sweets? Or, and I went there and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try it, maybe it's something different. I just didn't want to do like pills or anything because I was tired of that, because they didn't work for me. So I was like, let's go natural, let's just go natural and see what's up. So I went there, and you know, she's a nice person. You know, I never met her before. So what she did is just, she got me on the scale, and she says, she got me on a scale, then she checked my weight, my water, my muscles, and my and what I have inside of the body. And so she sent me down, and then she got a list out, and then she said, you have to eat three times a day. And then my stomach was, I was used to eating a lot of food. So when she gave me that menu and I was looking at it, I was like, this is what I'm supposed to be eating? I mean, I'm not gonna get full. So the first time that I got home, the first time that I tried to eat breakfast, I was like, I'm not even full. I'm like, I don't feel satisfied. I gotta have some more food. I need to feel that I'm full. So I tried it. And then around like 12 or 1, I had to eat a fruit. So I ate a fruit and I was kind of still hungry. So I just drank water. And at 3 o'clock is when I have my lunch. So I just ate my vegetables and put like bunch of vegetables in there, and I was like, I don't know, I felt satisfied, but I wanted more. So I just thought in my mind, okay, I'm not gonna eat too much. I gotta relax. This is new for me. She's teaching me how to eat right, because I don't know how to eat right. I just eat whatever until I'm full. At night, I ate, and like around 10 or 11, I was starting to get hungry. I was like, you know, I just ate. Like, my body was not used to like eating a little amount of food. My body was like so used to eating too much food that I need to feel satisfied. So, you know, I just ignored it and I went to sleep. I was like, oh my God, I don't know if I'm going to go through this. But I stick to it. And the more days passed, the more I just started eating. And then my stomach got small. So now I got so used to it. And then I exercised. And I was just so tired. I was sore. I was like, oh my God, my body is not that, like, used to exercise. So the next day I woke up so sore, and I was like, oh God. So the next day I just exercise every Monday through Friday. I exercise, and when I went back for the second update, the results were amazing. And I was like, oh my goodness, I did this without any pills, without any like protein shakes, no nothing. I did it eating well, eating right, and exercising. So I was really shocked, and I liked it. And what I like about that is that she doesn't give you any pills. She doesn't believe in that. And she just gave me food that you can eat everything. I was like, I thought I couldn't eat, like, you know, spaghetti or like fast foods or whatever. But you could eat it. It's just not every single day. I don't eat like fast food every single day. It's just when I go shopping or, you know, go out, I do eat, but I have to be cautious of what I eat when I go to a fast food restaurant, because, you know, fast food restaurants are not healthy. But if you choose something healthy, you're just gonna eat it like one day and then you're done. And so that's why I got a little book that I bought at Barnes and Noble's, and it just tells you what foods they are, what bunch of calories it has, the fat and everything. So I got so used to eating so a little bit amount of food, and I just started getting full, and I've seen the results, and I've seen that clothes that didn't fit before, and now they fit me. And then I was feeling more, my body wasn't feeling so heavy. It just felt like really thin. I wasn't getting tired as much. My knees it's not hurting anymore. They go away. My arthritis, I think I had arthritis here because it hurt so much. It went away. I could stand more. I could walk more without getting tired. And then I started looking in the mirror, and I started looking at myself like, oh, I look so much better like this. So the clothes that didn't fit before, it now fits, and I just feel so good. I feel like I'm like a feather sometimes. I just feel so light. I don't feel so heavy like I used to. And then I just started the results and started looking at myself really like, wow. I mean, I finally went for it, which I was scared, because I was like, how did they give me a pill or something? I'm like, if they give me pills, I'm like, I'm done. But they didn't. So I was like, and I loved it. And that's why I started my weight loss journey, because that's just an inspiration to people who are trying, and they're like, I'm going to try. And then you quit, and then you stop, and you just don't do anything anymore. So that was me, and I was like, you know what? I need to do this. Now I'm getting older. I don't want to have like a stroke or something because of my fatness. I don't want to have any like health problems. So that's why I decided to change my life around and lose weight. And I'm so proud of myself that I lost this amount of weight, because I was never 229 or like 100 pounds, or, well, not 100 pounds, that's just too much. I wasn't like 200, I wasn't like 180. I was I was always like 250 or 240, and that's, I just kept 240 and 250. I've never lost like 229 pounds, and I'm so happy about myself that I did this, and I wanted to document my journey of the struggles of losing weight and having struggles and just try to eat well. And I want to be inspiration to people who are watching me, that if I can do it, you guys can do it too. Because I've seen a lot of people who were so obesity, and they changed their life around, and they became this, they lost so many weight, and I was like, oh my god, I wish I can do that. But I didn't really take it seriously, and I've seen it, and now that I feel like I'm an inspiration to you guys who are like actually trying to lose weight. And it just feels awesome. I don't feel tired. I feel good. I feel awesome. I feel so cool now. I feel like I just feel great about myself. And that's all about feeling good about yourself. And if you guys are struggling, just keep it in the mind. Just keeping it like I did. Take it seriously, because if you like having health issues, you gotta change your life around. It's really important. You can't mess with health. Health is not something that you wanna like mess around with, because it will, if you don't take care of yourself, it will screw you up. And you don't want that. So for me, I was just scared about my health, so I just decided to lose weight, and I feel fantastic. I don't feel tired anymore. I feel good. I can stand for hours now without having like, oh, my back hurts, I need to sit down, or my feet got swollen. They don't get swollen. They don't go swollen anymore. So I feel actually pretty good. And, you know, I still have a lot to go, but step by step, I'm going to go to the goal of my weight, and I'm going to be so happy. And I'm just going to inspire people who are trying to lose weight too. And if I can do it, a lot of people said that you can do it. And I'm like, yes, I can. But then I get inspired, and then I'm like done. Like I don't want to do this anymore. So, but now I'm inspiring you guys to get up, exercise. If you exercise at home, go to the gym, you know, treadmill, start with the treadmill first, and then take it easy. Or if you want to get a gym trainer, like whatever you guys want. I work at the house because where I live, we don't really have much gyms. So I work at the house. I look something on YouTube, walk away the pounds or cardio. And there's so many online that you could do. Just buy yourself some weights and just go for it. Just and your house and your own house where there's not a lot of people. I don't like to go to the gyms because there's always packed, and I just like to be free on my own. So I just work here in my room, and I have all this space to move, and nobody's watching me. And yeah, I just doing it at my own pace. But if you guys, you know, you guys can do whatever you guys. You can go to the gym, or you don't have to, but I don't really go to the gym. I just do it here. I have weights that I got a long time ago, and I just use them, and I just feel good. So this sometimes there's some struggles that I do have, but I ignore them, because I know that I'm not gonna like go back and be like, okay, I lost so many weights, let's go back to eating. No, I'm not gonna do that anymore. I'm good. I feel good where I am right now by my weight, and I just feel awesome. I feel really, really cool. I feel like awesome, like I'm doing it by myself, you know, like by myself, something by myself. And then if you guys are struggling, just go to a nutritious. Nutritious helps you a lot. And it just feels cool. It feels awesome. So if you guys are struggling, just keep going, and you're gonna do it. It's gonna take a while, trust me. It's gonna take a while to lose the amount of weight, but it just takes baby steps. You have to take baby steps, and you're gonna be seeing awesome results. And you'll be like, oh my god, I'm so happy. And like I was just so happy, and I'm happy right now. Cause I was I got all the support of you guys who are just sending me sweet comments, and I'm inspirational. You know, I never felt inspirational. I felt like, and actually nobody told me like, oh, you're inspirational. No, I just, but now that you guys are commenting that I'm inspirational, the nice work, good job, I'm so proud of you. It just makes me feel so awesome and so loved by, you know, whoever is watching me, and guys that subscribe also. I just feel so good about myself. I was like, I'm inspirational. That's just, I feel like a cool person. Every time I read that I'm inspirational to you guys. So yeah, so that was a little story about me. If you guys are interested, I have a video that I made about the struggles I have in high school. Yeah, the struggles I had in high school, I just put it down below. And so you guys can check it out and see that high school was not, it was not fun. It wasn't easy. But, you know, everybody has other opinions about high school. So that was a little story about my struggles. I'm always going to have struggles, always. I'm not going to be, you know, no one's perfect. I'm not perfect. everyone's going to have a bunch of struggles, and I'm always going to have struggles with losing weight, but I know I can do it, and so I want you guys to do it too, and be inspiration to other people. Like, I'm inspiration to you guys. You guys can be inspirational to other people. You can inspire a lot of people. It's just documenting your weight loss and problems and struggles and, you know, all the other stuff. So that's all about my story. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys want more of like what I eat, and I have a binder of what I eat, you know, comment below if you guys want to see that. And subscribe to this channel, because I want to hit 200 subscribers. That's my goal, 200 subscribers. I'm almost there. So just click that subscribe button and put a big thumbs up. And if you guys want to learn how to make an intro, like my intros, I did it through my phone, which was super easy to do. And if you guys are trying, if you guys are starting your YouTube channel and you just want to make an awesome intro, just comment below how it's so easy on the cell phone. You can do it on cell phone, or you can do it also a computer if you have an editor. I edit my videos in Filmora, Wondershare Filmora. It's a really good editor program. If you guys have others, you can edit there from too and make an awesome intro like I did. But I really love the intros on my phone. So much easier. But if you guys want to learn, I put the comments below. Subscribe, thumbs up, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye, guys.